He ain't been seen in days. Weather ain't let up.
He's strong. And he's smart.
Strong, at least. Hello, Arthur.
Abigail.
Arthur, how you doing?
Just fine, Abigail. And you?
I need you to... I'm sorry to ask, but...
It's little John. He's got himself caught into a scrape again.
He ain't been seen in two days.
Your John will be fine. I mean, he may be as dumb as rocks and as dull as rusted iron, but that ain't changing because he got caught in some snowstorm.
Please go take a look. Javier?
Yes.
Javier, will you ride out with Arthur to take a look for John? You're the two best fit men we've got.
Now?
We're pretty worried about him.
I know. If the situation were reversed, and he'd look for me.
Thank you.
This way. Last I know, John was headed up the river.
For all we know, he kept riding north and never looked back.
He wouldn't leave. Not like that.
Well, it wouldn't be the first time. Let's hope it ain't more of O'Driscoll's boys.
Well, seems somebody left. Recently. And that way.
Sure, well, come on then.
There's some tracks leading to the river.
Hours ago, most. Whoa. Okay, boy.
Let's cross. See, they continue up that way.
You think it's John?
You tell me. These are horse tracks for sure, but it could be anyone. Let's just see where they lead.
So, you were there, Javier. What really happened on that boat?
We had the money, it seemed fine. Then suddenly they were everywhere.
Bounty hunters?
No, Pinkertons. It was crazy. Raining bullets. Watch out for this crevice. Dutch killed a girl in a bad way, but it was a bad situation.
That ain't like him, though.
Tracks go left, down here. Davey got shot. Mac and John, both shot too. Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we were only just holding on.
Bad business, all right. Damn snow's coming in hot again.
We'll lose these tracks if we don't move fast.
Javier, I mean, we can't follow nothing.
Let's push on a little bit. maybe we'll pick up the trail again.
Easy. Almost there. Come on.
Hey, look. Over there. You see that?
John was riding that horse when we left Blackwater. Let's see if he can hear us. Come on, up there.
That shotgun from your horse. Who knows what's up ahead? Grab your shotgun. Come on. It's slippery, be careful. Mierda, we're high up here.
You're telling me. You sure about this?
Over here!
It's coming from this way.
Okay.
Careful here. Watch your head here. Okay, good now.
Watch your step. This is real slippery.
Stay close to the wall. Up this way. Here. That sounds closer now. Come.
Down here.
a scratch you got there.
Never thought I'd say this, but it's good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
You don't look so good.
I don't feel too good, neither. Freezing.
Don't die just yet, cowboy.
Come on, compadre. Well, we can't go back the way we came. Let's try this way.
Ain't you a sorry sight?
Can't argue with you there.
See? I told Dutch you weren't the right man for this.
I'm sure you did.
You all right?
I think so.
So lead us out. Look up there.
For the horses. I'll keep John's friends off until you're clear.
Okay, here we go, John. We'll leave them to Arthur. Shelter now.
Thanks for coming for me.
Of course. That bullet in Blackwater, now this. Yep. Had a hell of a time. Should ride in the water for a bit. Try to lose a scent. Don't want to leave the trail right back to camp.
You know, we're gonna need to come up with a better story for that scar.
So, freezing, bleeding, starving. Damn near getting eaten to death ain't good enough for you.
Nah. You can do better than that. One thing you ain't short on is fantasy. Yeah, come on. Let's push hard and get back.
See those buildings up ahead, John? That's where we camped. Nearly there. John! Someone help John down off this horse.
Can we get some help here? We need some help here!
Come on, help him down.
You're alive!
Here we go. Careful, idiotas! It's his leg!
Come on, let's get you warm. Thank you. Thank you both. This is a new low, even by your standards.
Thank you, Arthur. Thank you.
You got any other lost maidens need saving?
Not today.
Have you and Dutch talked about how we're gonna get out of this?
I was just discussing with Herr Strauss when the weather breaks. I suppose we'll have to keep heading east.
East? Into all that civilization?
I know. The west is where our problems are worse. Come on, Herr Strauss. Let's get warm.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
We have been running for weeks. We found shelter and been resting here in some old abandoned mining town while we wait the thaw. Hardly the spring I had been hoping for.
Hey, wait!
Get strong, we get warm, and we wait. When the storm breaks, we move. But we're safe here. Warm enough.
I guess.
You sound doubtful.
Not doubtful, just worried.
We have been shot at before, Jose. I don't feel that this is honestly anything new.
I hope not.
We had a bit of bad luck. But then the storm covered our tracks, so now we wait a bit, and we go back to Blackwater, and we get our money, or we get some more money, and we keep heading west.
But we're heading east.
For now. For now. We got this. We're safe. Stay strong, Jose.
My mistake.
you boys because I thought you liked action. Couple of days on the lam, and you lot have all turned yellow. Apart from you, of course.
Shut up, Micah.
I ain't never seen so many long faces. I guess folks miss them.
That fell?
But when I fall, I don't want no fuss.
When you fall, there'll be a party.
A party? Probably. Uh-huh. Funny, huh?
Sure.
I don't feel like being laughed at by the likes of you two.
Stop it! Now! You fools, punching each other when Como Driscoll's needing punching hard. You want to sit around waiting for him to come find us? All of you, we got work to do. Come on.
Are you sure about this, Dutch?
Yes.
Both been through a lot recently. We hardly back on our feet yet.
And the last thing we need is to get bushwhacked by Como Driscoll. Let's go.
I know you hate him, Dutch.
He's here for us.
I doubt that.
No, you're just doubting me.
I would never doubt you, Dutch. You always said revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
This is the right call, Arthur. Take this. And this is about more than revenge for business long ago. They were talking about trains and detonators here. Colm always had good information. Come on.
And you think now is the right time to hit a train?
Now you might fancy living on deer piss and rabbit shit. I'm getting too old for that life. Mr. Matthews, Mr. Smith, Mr. Pearson, would you please look after the place? There are O'Driscolls about. Yeah! Southwest, right, Arthur?
Yeah. He said follow the main trail southwest. They're camped near some lake.
Okay, let's go find these bastards before they find us and rob this core of their planet. Tracks. Horses, quite a few of them. As far as I can tell, the only fools out here are us and them. They must be this way.
You good, Dutch?
Of course. Listen, I know you don't think much of my ideas recently, but this is the right move.
Okay. You know I got your back.
I learned a long time ago that you hit Como Driscoll. Wait for him, and people you love will die.
This feud between you and him needs to be put to rest, one way or another.
Huh?
It will be.
Some things I can forgive, others I can forget. What he did to Annabelle, watch it. I can't do neither.
You killed his brother, Dutch.
Yes, I did. And I hope the bastard... Whoa! See that smoke? Let's cut up here and take a look. They said it was near the lake, so we must be close. Hold up here.
Like a damn fool.
All right, gentlemen. This is it. Are we goddamn ready?
Ready, Dutch.
Good. Now, Mr. Morgan and I, we're gonna head up here a little, see if we can't get a sense of the layout of the camp. Mr. Williamson, Mr. Bell, you two take up a hidden position just outside the camp. Mr. Summers, Mr. Escuela, you two hold position here. Let's go. There they are. That's definitely them.
Colm?
I think so.
Yeah, that's him.
Who's he talking to? He don't seem very happy.
No.
They leaving?
Seem to be. Should we go get them?
No. Colm can wait. Best to get some of them out of there. And much less fun to rob him and his score if he never finds out about it. Come on, let's get down there. Don't forget to grab that rifle from your horse. You boys be ready to pick them up from up there.
You got it, Dutch.
That rifle's no use to us sitting on your horse, Arthur. Thank you. Good. Come on, let's go. We'll circle around the far side. I can go down that way, same as Micah and Bill. Like you said, revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
Yeah, just wasn't sure you agreed with me.
Arthur, have you completely lost faith in me? Our needs right now are supplies, equipment, and a way out of here. Everything else, including Cole, can wait.
Okay.
There's enough of those bastards down there to deal with as it is. Now, come on. Watch out. This bit's steep.
Maybe I should take the lead on this. They're gonna be gunning for you.
They ain't got me yet.
No, but the way our luck's been running...
Hush. Let's just get down there first. Now through these trees, quick. Okay, let's get in cover.
Ready for this job?
So, what are we doing, Dutch? I can take this if you want.
Just make the call. You want to take the lead? Go. We don't have time to debate this.
Okay, fine. You make the move.
Kill every last one of these bastards! Push up!
I think that's all of them.
Search the bodies. Strip everything we can from them.
Do you recognize any of them, Dutch?
Of course not. Paul doesn't give a damn about his men. All he cares about is numbers. If you can shoot a gun and ride a horse and kill without thought, you're in. Think how long some of you have been with me. I imagine Colm doesn't even know half the names of these fools. Keep looking! We need everything we can get off of these bastards! Keep searching the bodies, Arthur! The cowards are running away. Good work, boys. Back to the camp. We'll get what we need. Clear. Out.
Arthur, get over here! We don't have time to mess around. Good work, boys. Now, let's tear this place apart. Bill, go search that wagon there. Mike, search that building. Arthur, you take that building to the left. All right, man, quick. Find those detonators, explosives, anything you can. Let's go.
Here. This looks good. What do you think, Bill?
Well, looks fine. Smells good.
Come on.
Plans. Did we get everything?
Think so, boss. Found this on one of them.
Thank you.
This is perfect.
Oh, yeah? Interesting. This is something about the train they was gonna rob. A Mr. Leviticus Cornwall. Mount back up. Let's keep moving. Proud of you boys. All of you. Not a man down.
Good work, fellas.
Not bad for some starving down and
out. Look out!
They can pummel us hard as they like. But we will always get back up and fight. That's who we are. Outlaws for life, fellas. Wait until we have John, Mac, Charles, and Sean back riding with us, and I believe, I know, they will all be back.
Well, he didn't get combed, but this head'll hurt him a lot more than any bullet in the head.
Especially when we rob this train, too.
Yeah, I guess we'll see about that.
Oh, indeed we will.
You know, he'll come after us.
Oh, of course he will, just like all the rest. But we're gonna stay a step ahead of them. Make sure we always know where they are before they know where we are. We allowed ourselves to get a step behind in Blackwater. That won't happen again. All right, dig in, fellas. Let's make some ground. Wasn't he at the camp with Colm?
Leave him to me.
All right, we're heading back. Just bring him back alive. He could be useful.
Okay, you got it. Ha! You're coming with me.
Please don't.
let me go. Come on. Oh, God, no.
What's your name, boy?
I don't know.
You don't know your name?
It's Kieran.
Kieran what?
Duffy. Kieran Duffy.
Well, I ain't gonna lie to you. This is a real bad day for you, Kieran Duffy.
Where are you taking me?
Somewhere you ain't gonna like.
Why? What are you gonna do to me?
Something you ain't gonna like. So I'd advise you to save your breath for screaming.
No, please! Come on, mister. Please. I'm no use to you.
You better shut your mouth, you little shitter. I will shut it for you.
They don't tell me nothing. I swear. Please, I'll do anything. I don't know nothing real about him, honest.
Are you trying to test me? Is that it? Because I will break every bone in your body.
I'm sorry. Okay?
Not one more goddamn word. Am I clear?
Okay.
That's two bones right there. Shit. Let's introduce you to the boys.
Don't hurt me, please.
No, don't worry. They're real nice.
Found a little shit, did you?
Yep. I got him.
Very good. Welcome to your new home. Hope you're real happy here.
You want me to make him talk?
Oh, no. Now all we'll get is lies. Uncle, Mr. Williamson, tie this maggot up someplace safe. We get him hungry first. I got a saying, my friend. Who shoot fellas is need shooting. Save fellas is need saving, and feed them is need feeding. We are gonna find out what you need. I can't believe it! An O'Driscoll in my camp!
I ain't an O'Driscoll, mister! I hate that fella!
Oh, whatever you say, son. Well done, Arthur.
I'm just sorry we missed out on Cole.
Oh, there's time enough for that. Now, I gotta figure out if we can hit that train.
Okay.